How's it going, everybody? Steamy's here, back again for another reaction video. Last night, Monday Night Raw was good. I haven't seen no highlights because, you know, I'm reacting the video with you guys. So today we're gonna be seeing Sami Zayn's Kevin Owens. They want the title tag team, man. They want it. I think I said it a few videos ago about, like, they should get together and fight for the tag team titles. I would like that. I will hope it happens, because, to be honest, the Tribal Chiefs era, man, it's over, man. It's over. I'm just letting you know it's over, and I would like to see Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn with the tag team titles. Now, all being said, man, let's get to the video.
I think they like you.
KO. Yeah.
Sounds like they like you too, pal. I think it's just kind of, I said they liked you and then they did it for me, which I really appreciate. Thank you very much.
Look, I have to say, it feels really, really, really good to come out here on the same page again. And look, I didn't get a chance to tell you this last week with everything that's going on, but I just wanted to say, I get it. I totally get it. Why, after Elimination Chamber for weeks, I kept coming up to you and saying, we need to work together to take down the Bloodline. We don't need to be friends. We just need to work together. And I was approaching the whole thing wrong. I was approaching it like it was a business transaction, and that's not how we've ever done anything. Okay, we've needed each other our whole careers, whether it's as friends, whether it's as enemies. We have always used each other to get to the next level, and we did it as brothers.
Well, yeah, you're right about all that, but there's one thing that I don't know if you understand. See, for 20 years, I've been your biggest fan, man. Whether we're fighting each other or fighting alongside each other, I've been your biggest fan. I told anybody who'd listen when they'd ask me who's the best you've ever been in the ring with, the answer was always Sami Zayn. So for the last six months, let me tell you how frustrating it was to see you in the Bloodline being held under Roman Reigns' thumb, when the truth was you were better than any of them.
Yeah.
You outgrew the Bloodline almost right away. You know it. I knew it. They knew it. And all of these people knew it. I just couldn't take seeing you stay under Roman's thumb by choice. But last week, you got through to me, and I finally realized it was time to get over everything. And you were right. It was time to take down the Bloodline together.
Well, Kev, I think we both know what comes next.
Yeah, WrestleMania.
Vitriol in the eyes of Jimmy and Jay as they march toward the ring.
Hey, look at him! You see what I see?
I see him, Moose.
That right there
here is what a backstabber look like. Yeah, Sammy. What you talking? What you whispering about, KO? I'm your biggest fan. They like me too, eh? You just gonna backstab each other because you're the kind of family that cut at each other's throats.
No.
This game.
I don't care. Yeah, I'm not ready for it.
You're gonna talk about a family that cuts each other's throats? You're gonna talk about backstabbing? That's so funny, Jay, because everyone here knows that it's your biggest dream to backstab Roman Reigns.
Dreaming? You're the only one in dream world, Sammy. Wake up. We just seen you two out here staring at that WrestleMania sign like something gonna happen at WrestleMania. Ain't nothing gonna happen at WrestleMania, Uso. Nothing.
All right, guys, you know what? Let's cut to the chase, because we all know. We all know where this is going. You know exactly what we were thinking when we looked at that sign. And by the sound of it, all these people are thinking the exact same thing. There's only one way we can settle this, and there's only one place to do it. The grandest stage of them all. Jimmy, you and your brother against me and my brother for the undisputed tag team championship.
Yeah. Oh, they're doing it, Daniel Bryan. Do you think Daniel Bryan wants to come back to WWE?
We're the greatest tag team in the world. You don't deserve a shot at our tag team championships. You two been on a page, what, 3 minutes now? Me and Uso been on the same page since day one. Ain't gonna be no title shot at WrestleMania, sir. Nothing. Nah. What you think this is?
Yo, to be honest. To be honest, though. This might be our one shot to put this Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens problem in the dirt. So, yeah. Brother versus brother at WrestleMania, we accept. As a matter of fact, we ain't gotta wait till Mania. We'll see you right now.
Here we go. It's about to all kick off on Monday Night Raw. Challenge issued, challenge accepted, and fists are flying tonight in St. Louis.
KO back on Sami Zayn's side. Hold him, his brother
from behind.
Sammy's fighting, but the Usos are all over the former honorary Uso. Here comes KO. Jumping Jimmy into our timekeeper's area.
The tables have turned, and now it's Jey Uso being overwhelmed 2-on-1.
KO and Sammy hold super kick.
Let's go, Sammy!
Jimmy Uso coming to his brother's aid just in time.
What have the Usos got in store? They've got weapons.
Yo! Yo, man, I'm speechless. I'm speechless, man. But man, what y'all think about this? I'm happy Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens are on the same page. they were true about it, because Sami Zayn, Kevin Owens, they've been having some backstabbing back and forth in the couple of decades and all that stuff, but it's going to be a good one. WrestleMania is going to have good matches, I'm telling you. I can't wait to see WrestleMania. But all being said, man, if you're new to the channel, please hit the like button. Comment below what you think about this video, what reaction you want me to do. And hit the notification bell to get notified how many, like when I'm going to upload more videos. All being said, I'll see you in the next video. Peace out, guys.